Yeah, go ahead.
I just wanted to add on to that. By the way, when we say right-wing extremism, there is not an opinion that I hold that would not have been the average opinion of an American man
in the 1950s.
In the 1950s, 40s. For virtually every period in time until about maybe 30, 40, 50, 60 years ago. That's when everything started to change.
But everyone's fat and losers now. And so that's the problem is like, they don't understand. Like, I like what Zuby said, where he was like, dude, you don't.